She keeps a Moët Chandon in a pretty cabinet. Let them eat cake, she says, just like Marie Antoinette. A building, a remedy for Khrushchev and Kennedy. At a time, an invitation you can't decline. Caviar and cigarettes, well-versed in etiquette. Extraordinarily nice, she's a killer. Of a hand, she's as willing as playful as the pussycat. The momentary